Right now, we're at the Europa Mike and V bodybuilding show. This is Mike, I'm V, Scott Turner, my favorite Mr. Arizona. Now IFBB Pro, big fat boy, Scott Turner in the house. What's up, man?
What's up, man? It's all good.
We gotta talk loud because it's loud in here. Say what's up to the people.
What's up? We're gonna see Scott Turner on stage, man. New IFBB Pro.
New York Pro.
2014 New York Pro Scott Turner.
I am BB Pro Scott Turner at the New York Pro at the MetroFlex booth. What'd you think of the show? What did you think of the 212?
The show was good. Dave walked away with it pretty easy.
I agree.
What'd you think about second, third down between Mark and Guy Citroena?
You know what? I didn't have Mark in the top three right away. The longer he was out there, the harder he got when he was posing. I actually had Cicinino second. I had Jose in there in the beginning, but he kind of saw me.
Well, Dave, what happens with me then? I just felt bad.
You always look good.
You on point, man. Well, didn't you think, too? I think that was like the day, the more he comes out there, the more dominant he became, like, I love the stage.
That's good.
It didn't matter. Dave smoked us until he marched.
Yeah, he really did.
I'm going to compete with that.
I think you can.
He's your boy. Look at this guy.
Yeah. One of my favorite people, man.
Another 20 miles. Just to stay next to Dave.
Well, if a lot of you guys don't know Scott, PhatBoi Turner, one of the kind of an icon in Arizona. What I like to say is a staple name in bodybuilding, and we can't wait to get him on an official episode. We get him to rip this off and show this physique he has. One of the best physiques in the business.
Thanks to the Oreo cookies.
The guy likes to eat. He likes to eat.
Scott, you want to say thanks to anybody before we cut you out of your room?
No, just you guys.
All right, hanging out.
Thank you, man. We appreciate it.
Hey guys, IFBB Pro Scott Turner in the house, everybody. Thanks for tuning in.
Thanks, guys.